Miley parties in Vegas, and there is no Patrick Schwarzenegger in sight. Just take it from the star. The cure to any possible heartbreak is escaping town and freaking out your dance moves with the girls till the break of dawn. But what was even more shocking than no sign of her boyfriend, now possibly ex-boyfriend, was the fact that Miley had a more than mellow weekend in Vegas. Yeah. That's right, I just used Miley and Mello in the same sentence, guys. So despite what you might be thinking, it doesn't seem like Miley went to Vegas to seek revenge on Patrick, because there were no flirty pictures, no twerking on men, nothing like that. Miley actually hung out at the H-Wood Group's Heart of Omnia room inside the club Saturday night while sitting at her VIP table, sipping on Grey Goose and Patron. She was seen chatting and dancing with a small group of pals, including Jeff Beecher and several people from his Beecher's Madhouse show. Now, before hitting the club, the group apparently had dinner at Hakkasan's restaurant. When it came time to hit the clubs, it's reported that Miley entered the Omnia at 1 a.m. She said hello to the Roots' Questlove, who DJ'd that night, and she showed no sign of, quote, "I'm upset, so I'm gonna drink my sorrows away in Vegas." She actually danced with a few of her girlfriends at the table, including Victoria's Secret model Stella Maxwell. And after about an hour or so, Miley peaced out. See, nothing too out of the ordinary. Or actually, is this like way out of the ordinary for Miley? Think about it. But I want to hear from you guys. What do you think Miley's Vegas trip was all about? Since the weekend, sources say that Patrick is trying to win back Miley and that he's devastated about those flirty pics and how he was portrayed in them. But do you think that this outing was Miley's way of saying, "I'm fine without you," or do you think she was simply just craving a good time in Vegas? Let us know what you're thinking in the comment section below, and then you can head right over here to check out which celebs made it into the Tumblr Hall of Fame. Also, don't forget to subscribe to Clever News for more updates straight from Hollywood. I'm your host, Dana Ward, here on Clever News. And you guys, if Miley can cope over a possible heartbreak, Team Miley, we're with you. We promise that you can make it through this Monday. Bye. And get to know our girl Miley Cyrus even better with Things You Didn't Know About Her. Yeah, you can click to the left for that one. And then you can click to the right if you want to check out all the other guys Miley has quote unquote dated before Patrick.